on the street. The front is behind the car.
Hello.
Photographer as well.
My
yes.
We
also have Ms. Anita Verde, founder and content creator in Summits to Seize Photography Australia. She is featured regularly in diver travel related publications, including Asian Diver Magazine, Scuba Diver Magazine, Dive Photo Guide, Underwater Photographer Magazine, BBC Travel, many, many more. Thank you for joining us, Ms. Anita. We also have Ms. Monica Chin, Managing Director of One Ocean Empire, Ocean Quest Global Ambassador 2021-2024. We also have Dr. Kareem Tan. Dr. Kareem is the Director of the Coastal and Marine Environment Branch of the National Biodiversity Center, National Parks Board, or NParks. She joined NParks in 2013 after an 18-year circuit with academia, nonprofit organization, private environmental consultancy. So much. Thank you for joining us, Dr. Kareem. I would love the moderator in our last couple of dates. We also have Ms. Elsie Gabriel. She's an ocean conservationist from India with over 15 years of experience in environmental and ocean education. Hi, Ms. Elsie.
Thank you so much for introducing our amazing speaker staff. Now, if everybody is ready, let's get the ball rolling. We would like to start by asking everyone to just themselves and of course what they do for the ocean. So if you would start.
Hello, my name is Heidi from Hong Kong. I've been diving for 17 years and I'm a dive instructor as well. And this new year actually I do a lot of conservation things like cleaning ghost nets and other cleanup, beach cleanup. So I really love the ocean and want to share my perspective to you guys.
Thank you so much.
Hello everyone, I'm Beatrice. I'm a technical diver, marine biologist, and scientific diver in Italy. And I do work with IVA as a job. And as well as a scientific diver, basically I help with studying the marine environment and educating the divers on the importance of respecting it and being ambassador well done.
Hi everyone, I'm Louise Lai from Singapore. So I do scuba diving as well as free diving. I'm currently a free diving instructor and also free diving at the lake. So my passion in all about going to underwater world has two different perspectives. Point of view, like diving in a river tank and also the marine line. And also holding my breath, go down as deep as I can to feel the different feeling of the deep blue sea.
Hi everyone, my name is Nathan Bird, I'm from Australia, from Melbourne. My background in destination management planning and sustainable tourism. So I used to work for tourism a lot for many years, but now spending most of my time concentrating on my passion, which is underwater photography and conservation writing. So I'm hoping, you know, through my narratives I can help raise awareness of some of the issues around our oceans, and this year is the our ocean time.
Hi everyone, my name is Monica Chin. I'm from Borneo, Sabah. I'm managing director of One Ocean Empire. What I do is I propagate coral. I'm also certified trainer, instructor to certified student, a diver as a coral diver. And my experience in diving is 27 years. So I want to inspire more people, all the divers, that you also can propagate coral like how you do. Thank you.
Australia. I'm sure we're going to have such an exciting